Welcome to the BodyMetrix training videos. This video will show you how to measure your bicep with the BodyMetrix ultrasound device. When measuring the bicep for a male, the arm being measured should be straight down along the side of the body. The measurement site is on the front side of the bicep, halfway between the shoulder and the elbow joint. Your measurement site is located here. For accurate results, the measurement should be done within an inch of this point. The measurement technique will now be demonstrated. Before taking your measurement, place a small amount of ultrasound gel on the front face of the device. Next, take the BodyMetrix ultrasound device and place the face on the bicep's measurement site and spread the gel within the optimal area. After the gel has been applied, you are ready to take the measurement. Move the device to the measurement site. Hold down the button while moving the device up approximately 1/4 inch to 1/2 inch and then down through the measurement site and about 1/4 to 1/2 inch below. Move the device up and down at a comfortable speed for 3 to 4 seconds. Make sure you maintain contact with the skin the entire time, keeping it perpendicular to the surface. The software will ask for at least one more measurement. When it does, repeat the process you have just done. You have completed your bicep measurement. Now we will show you how to read the graph that has recorded your results. This graph will display your bicep measurement. Let's take a look at the graph for this bicep scan. This individual has about 2.1 millimeters of fat on their bicep. This can be seen on the graph where the yellow and pink sections meet. The location on the x-axis of this boundary is the fat measurement, and for this individual, that is about 2.1 millimeters. This also marks the beginning of the muscle in the bicep. The pink section is the muscle, and the yellow section is the fat. For the bicep, the center of the first peak is what is generally the fat-muscle interface. When viewing the graph of a larger individual, you may see weak secondary peaks in front of the main fat-muscle interface, which can be due to fascia or other structure in the fat. This completes your bicep measurement in our video. Thank you for watching this short demonstration. Be sure to like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and subscribe to our channel for the latest videos and updates. For more information, check out our website, BodyMetrix.com.